room. No, it was not. Game is over. First shooter for the Flyers, Sean Couturier.